in old San Juan. House full of children and craziness for one and all. Nuns with black habits and priests with their ways couldn't stop her from graduating at 15 years of age, and soon standing on her own and earning a living wage. But revolution and people on the move ended up with quite a mess her father did not approve. But life was good with a gentle breeze, living in that Puerto Rican sun. Met a rich man's son who wooed her with his style, but soon left her standing all alone with a child. She packed her bags and spread her wings and leaving that Puerto Rican sun. The setting sun will guide her days to ventures yet unknown. A road less traveled, my heart is sold, is her way. And when she landed in Washington, D.C., with 50 bucks in her pocket, life was in a breeze. With child in hand, she stood and bravely faced the world. On Embassy Road, hanging with the presidents, high life was a show. And looking for that pot of gold and serving the winds that blow. And then one day, a colonel she did find, dressed up in a uniform and looking oh so fine. She took his hand in marriage and once again on the road. The setting sun will guide her days to ventures yet unknown. A road less traveled by hardy souls is her way. Furniture in hand, she put up all the carpets, brass lamps on demand. Her home did blossom with flowers and another son. The days passed on in the countryside and built a home serenity, and there they did reside until the time of rest and Florida they were bound. With sunshine and a breeze, until the time God claimed a love with gentle ease. A new day dawning, and once again to spread her wings. The setting sun will guide her days to ventures yet unknown. A road less traveled by hardy souls is her way. And now the days are filled with Mexican soaps, with politics and news and sometimes Facebook as a joke. And dreaming of that gentle breeze and living in that Puerto Rican sun. And so each day is guided by these rules, sleeping late and moving slow and giving away her jewels. And dreaming of that gentle breeze and living in that Puerto Rican sun. And dreaming of that gentle breeze and living in that Puerto Rican sun.